Hello, my name is Linda Castañeda, and I want to say hello, welcome to my webpage, and I also want to introduce the map that you can find here. I don't know exactly where, but it's the map of my portfolio, my research portfolio. Before that, I had a bullet point list with my lines of research, but I wanted to change it, and is this an ongoing process that probably is not finished when you see this video. I want to introduce some mind maps that show you how my research is right now, but also how my research has evolved in some of my lines of research. Example, if you see the line about digital teaching competence, I started working on many projects or with many other colleagues about the digital competence for teachers. But lately, I'm more interested in a more generalistic perspective about the teaching competence for a digital, or better, for a post-digital world. So I wanted to introduce all this evolution line vision about my research. And I want to share with you this story. This is the map that you are going to find here. And also in each one of the topics, if you click on them, you can go to another mind maps where you see the publications with the links to go to the publication, and also with some comments about how this publication adds something new to the discourse, to our discourse about this specific topic. My idea was trying to create a story, not just a list of publications, but another webpage with a list of publication by year. But I wanted to share with you the story of my research in this more, in a narrative way. And this is the way that I found to do this. So welcome, and I hope you enjoy it. Bye.